This is mission 12 that we're doing right now. On the road to Devil May Cry. Fucking camera angles and control schemes. Not really a big fan of this lighting right now either. Give me that Mercury, no, Kia Cronus. I was about to say, don't tell me that I don't have Dante's double jump ability. Cause I know I got that motherfucker. Ow. Can't get me, I'm faster than the wind, bitch. Ow. Dreadnought, bitch. What you gonna do? Now, I know I'm supposed to go the other way, but I want to see what happens when I go this way. I know we're technically supposed to go the other way. I just want to see what happens when I go this way. Just to maximize my orbs. It's not like I don't have time to get out of here or anything. Yeah. Let's get out of there. Don't need to fight the fucking knights again, which is pretty cool if you ask me. The thing crumbles behind him. Mission is over. Let's see if I can go straight through all of these. Yeah. And that's just how it is.
You're the sword, huh?
Yes. Are you familiar
with Lady Boobies?
Sorry, religion and I don't mix.
It's a small congregation that gathers in the castle town of Fortuna. I guess the only people who would have heard of it are the ones who take interest in this type of thing.
Like you.
Exactly. So just how much do you know about Sparta?
Well, from what I can figure, there's a lot of confusion surrounding them.
The story goes that Sparta served as the feudal lord of the city long ago. The people who live there today take these legends as truth and worship them, just like a god.
They worship a demon as a god?
Peaceful worship can't be condemned. But the real problem is the order. Lately, they've been running amok, catching demons, and have even butted in on some of my jobs.
Maybe they're starting a zoo.
Not just demons. They've also been targeting devil arms, like the ones you have.
Okay, then, a museum. So what?
Well, what if their intentions are foul? And there's a diabolical plan behind these apparently random acts?
Well, then, I'd have something to keep me occupied, and Trish! Things always gotta be complicated.
You ever think that Dante probably gets pissed off at all the shit happening in this game? Like, his brother's sword is being used to, like, fucking open up hell gates. His boss is using his dad's sword. Like, fuck. I'd be pretty pissed off. Anyway, that's